it may be time to add some security around your home or business. A local security company says the number of valid dispatches for burglaries it's recorded in its system has doubled over the past month. KOLO 8 News Now's Auburn Hutton takes a look at the numbers. Auburn?
Justin Bright had a Sonitrol system installed at his business, Cat's Koffee, 2 years ago. He says while he's been lucky, he has seen a shift recently and worries about crime in his area.
There is petty cash in here, so I wanted something that I know is going to protect my money and I'm not going to have to worry about it.
With Sonitrol, he says he doesn't have to worry. The verified audio system records burglary noises after hours and then dispatches police before the burglars know what's happening. Sonitrol representatives say they recorded twice as many valid dispatches in Nevada in the past month.
We're having valid dispatches where we're able to verify that the break-in is happening, the burglary is happening, and so we can dispatch the police immediately and the police respond accordingly and apprehend the bad guys right away.
And word about the need for security must be getting around. Sonitrol reps say they've also seen an increase in small businesses hoping to amp up their peace of mind.
In my personal opinion, there is no cost to a good night's sleep. If you know for a fact that all your assets is secure in your business, you'll sleep that much better.
And since Sonitrol started recording apprehensions in 1977, they claim to have helped police catch more than 150,000 burglars in the act, four of which were arrested in Nevada in just the past month. Brent?
Thanks, Auburn.